Shake hands, introduce yourself. Hi, gentlemen. I'm Mr. Baltus, your referee. This is Mr. Rice, your umpire tonight. Congratulations on being selected as captain for your team. That's a big honor. With that big honor comes a big responsibility. You're responsible for your teammates and your coaches. If we have a problem, one of your teammates, we're going to come to you. We want you to handle it. If we do, it's your yellow flag in 15 yards. So if we come and say, hey, number 70 doesn't understand how he's supposed to act out here, we want you to go talk to him. You guys usually do a better job than coaching today. Alrighty? We get a situation on the field, I will be calling for a captain. Mr. Rice will be calling for a captain. We need you to come to it. We'll look to the sidelines. We'll try to get the coach to let us know what he wants to do as far as set the climb, whatever, on a penalty. He's not paying attention. He's over eating a hot dog, drinking Coke or something. You're going to have to make the decision. If you don't want to make the decision, we won't wait too long. I'll just decline the penalty and we'll go on. So I tell you, I got to have a decision to come up with something. If you don't understand what your options are, I will repeat it until you do. Ask questions. We want you to understand. We don't want you to make the wrong decision. Okay? All right? Visiting team calls a coin toss. I'll ask you what you're going to call. I'll ask you to repeat it. All righty? What are you going to call? What did he say? He said tail. If I drop it, I'll flip it again. Tails it is. Tails it is. You want to receive? You want to defend that goal? White, go ahead and put your back to this goal. Blue, go ahead and put your back to this goal. White is one to call, and we'll receive. Gentlemen, get your teams. Let's have a ball game.
Good luck, buddy.
Thank you, luck.
Good luck. River has won the coin toss and has elected to receive. Nice game official. Joe Malkin.
That's right.
Sheldon Holloway.
This, we will get it back. On size to the right, as we've been doing yesterday in practice. Alright? Leave a mark on three. Let's get it. One, two, three!
Leave a mark!
Do it!
Go, boy.
Let's go, D!
flag on the play. Ball start on the Knights.
Yeah! take 12 seconds on the 20s. And he's at 53 seconds right now.
By Levi Llewellyn. The score up here in the first quarter. Flint River Academy Wildcats 7, Dominion Christian Knight 0. Recovered by the Knights. up.
Thank you.
score.
Hurry! Will, hurry! There.
Slicker than us.
He turned up too soon. He turned up too soon.
Pass caught by Dave Carr.
There you go. There you go.
Hey. 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 Hey.
the homecoming pep rally and sharing with the middle schoolers. For football. Deacon's escorted by Bobby Mossetheller. The future plans are to attend North Georgia College this week. His favorite Bible verse is John 15:5-6. His greatest memory of DCS football is ever seen. Next, we have manager Austin Lee Spark. He's escorted by John Spark and Haley Spark. This is his second year as manager at DCS. Future plans is to become an actor. His favorite Bible verse is Genesis 1:25. His greatest memory of DCS football is all of the bus rides to the league.
Okay. Right there.
Next, we have Tucker Hendricks. Tucker is escorted by parents Harvey and Pat and his sister Logan. This is Tucker's first year playing football at DCS. Major in business at Kennesaw Station. His favorite Bible verse is Psalm 110:1. The Lord said, sit at my right hand, and I will make your enemies a footstool for your feet. His greatest memory of DCS football is all the times he's shown the road. Year playing football at the major. His future plans are to go to college. His favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13. He says his greatest memory of DCS football is being in the first catch and getting a touchdown from Levi Lula. Ryan Miller. Blake Glauber is escorted by parents Lisa Glauber. Blake's first year playing football for Dominican Christian High School. His future plans are to go to college and become an engineer. Blake's favorite Bible verse is Micah 6:8. His greatest memory of Dominican Christian football is getting Dominican Christian's first homecoming win.
Oh yeah, that's what I've got. Can we switch again?
I guess.
That race is being escorted by parents Bob and Angela Lee. By his parents, Dave and Chris Lay. This is Matt's second year playing football at Dominican Christian. His future plans are to attend Belmont University, where he will study music. Matt's favorite Bible verse is Jeremiah 29:11. And his greatest memory of DCS football was the great comeback win against Unity Christian. Trent, big hand. Trent played as a freshman and also as a senior on the Dominican football team. His future plans are to go to college. And his favorite Bible verse is Jeremiah 29:11-14. And Trent's greatest memory of DCS football was the second quarter against Piedmont Academy.
I get to stand next to you.
Escorted by George Lamas and Lisa Lamas. This is JJ's second year playing football. His future plans are to go to college. JJ's favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. JJ's greatest memory of DCS football was meeting Unity.
JJ!
Duffy. He's got scored by Parents. Scott. Connor has played all 4 years at Virginia Christian. His plans are to go to college and actually study. Connor's favorite Bible verse is Jeremiah 1, 19 through 20. Connor, greatest memory of DCS football. This is great. Come from behind the team against Virginia Christian. Carr is escorted by his father, Wes Carr, and grandparents, Arlene Carr, Byron DeVore, and Marie DeVore. Nick has played all 4 years at the Christian. His future plans are to graduate college, find a job, and raise a family. His favorite Bible verse is Deuteronomy 31:6. Be strong and courageous, do not fear or be dead of them, for it is the Lord your God who goes with you. Will not leave you or forsake you. Nick's favorite memory of St. Christian football was holding unity on the final goal line stand to end the game.
Thank you.
Turns into the big nice 43-yard line.
Well,
55, Chase Tyson.
I don't know.
covered by the Wildcats. Have a good evening and drive home safely.